What's up, everybody? Ooh, that is loud. All right, enough of that. You guys already know what happens. Anyways, hello. How's everyone doing? I'm in a really good mood today, so check this out. My sister's boyfriend recently upgraded his vape pen, and because he knows I liked using it so much, he gave me his old one, which I'm really happy about. So I went out to the vape shop and I got some juice for it, so I'm really excited. And even more so, I'm excited to play more Hyrule Warriors because I've given up on playing Link because Link is a piece of shit. And if I have to do that Girahim mission one more goddamn time, I'm going to rip my hair out. So, we're going to go play the Midna mission instead because who doesn't want to play his imp wife? Because I've given up on playing Link because Link is a piece of shit. And if I have to do that Girahim... Hyrule was plunged into misery. Fun. But in every age, a hero... A vape pen. Would restore peace to the land. Let's go. Wow. Here we go. Twilight Field. Oh wait, no, we need to go over here. Here we go, friends. You did your waiting, and the time has arrived. Finally, I can live my dream and be the delicious lolly child that I've always wanted to be! I am finally the little girl! I am the object of everybody's desire. A curious Twily named Midna also joined the party for reasons of her own. The heroes follow the goddess Butterfly, eventually arriving at the palace. It's water vapor, Squirtle.
There, they met a terrible foe. It was Zant. The usurper king of the Twilight Realm.
Zant? Who didn't see that coming?
Would have to overcome his unnatural powers to complete their task.
All right, let's go. Oh, baby. Wow! Okay, so this is really cool.
The time has come for Imp Wife to feast.
Oh, you just kind of float. I have a wolf. I have two wolves. I feel like I'm Kiba from Naruto. Look at this. This is some... Wow, that is a lot, dude. Did I just, like, suck the life out of one of these? Or do I just squeeze them to death? Alright. God damn, Midna. Okay, so Midna's officially boss as hell. Oh, I wonder what this one does. Damn. Absolutely ruined, dude. Nope. A little bit late on that. Dude, Midnight, you have no idea. This game's incredible. Poison? Come on, I want to get the Twilight thing from the- I want to get that. I want to get the shield break. Come on. Come on, I want it. A little bit more? One more? Come on. Wow, he stopped at a sliver, you dick. Come on. Do it again, do it again. Here it is, finally. That's it? Wow, Midna. Fucking weak garbage. Get out of here. I'm done with Midna. I almost don't want to play as Midna anymore. Imp wife, surprisingly lackluster. It's a Gibdo. What's up, Nappa? How you doing? Come on. Yeah, dude. And I got a weapon. Awesome. Oh, wait. That's my run? I just get the wolf out?
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you. What is that? MPoneBrony95. Thank you for the follow and welcome to the stream. What's up, Sir Helsing? How you doing? What's up, Missingo? How do you not know who Midna is? How is... Can we talk about this for a moment? Can we talk about you? Can we talk about how... education is needed. Midna, who were you aiming for exactly? Like, who was that intended for? What was the target audience there? Damn, they defeated a Reed Dead Knight? Good for them. What's up, Drowken? Dude, speaking of, we are now like 59 followers away from breaking 6K, and I'm super excited about that. Who are you aiming for? Midna, that was a lovely little shot of your face, and we're all happy to have seen it, but what did that hit, honey? What did it hit? Did you hit anything with that? I'm not liking Midna as a playable character anymore. Come on, get down here, you little shithead. Get him! Take him down! Yes, finally, God. Is ProBro getting wrecked right now in chat? Am I missing something? What's up, Sienna? What's up, Nightblaze? What's up, Sonic? Eh, I've seen worse. Ooh, the heat boss is here? Sweet! Cool, it's only one. Done. What'd I get? What did I get? I better unlock a wife. My wife better have a wife. If my wife doesn't get a wife, the game is officially worst game of the year. Alright, what do I get? I got a sealed weapon. Good for me. That was an investment. That was a wise choice. You motherfuckers. Oh, baby. You'll be a treasure chest. You'll be a treasure chest, matey. Don't you matey me, mate. Say the hint. How did that go again? Say what, mate? I'll bash your fucking head in, I swear on me mum.
Say what, mate? I'll bash your fucking head in, I swear on me mum.
What isn't up with Midna's hair, dude? It's Twilight hair. What's up, Care to Win? Welcome to prison. I'm your cellmate, Bubba. Now, I want to show you a good time, let you know everybody welcome here. Bubba don't discriminate. Bubba think you look good the way you are. Bubba want you to get on the bottom bunk, face down. Oh, come on, I could have kept going with that. Can I get tornado hair again? That was quite great. What, huh? Damn it. You having a giggle there, mate. Thank you.
You having a giggle there, mate? Or bash your fucking head in, or swear on me mum.
I really like this thing. I really like this vape pen. You can't do it too much, though, because if you have the nicotine flavors, you'll just get a really bad tummy ache. Like a supremely terrible tummy ache. I can't wait to see what her the magic meter looks like. That's gonna be amazing. Okay, so Midna is officially wife trash at this point. I'm not digging playing as Midna. Surprisingly, like, you would think I'd be all over it, but no. RIP fuckboy. Don't you mean, did I just grab the big one? Oh my god. What are these moves that I'm doing? Heavy moves are just amazing. Get rid of you. Come on, let's go, fuckboy, let's go! Yeah, Sienna, you should be able to talk. Nope. Got him. Where is he going? He just keeps trying to fly, and it's not working out too well for him. What does filling that meter do? I can just keep filling it. Unbelievable. You little shit. Get back here. Get down here. Oh, come on. On. Oh! Yes, got him. Damn, dude, she straight up, like, just punched the dude. Why has nobody touched the keep boss in the time that I've been fighting this dude? Like, I can't be the only one doing this, come on. Damn, Geek Boss, get some. Alright. You guys don't get to watch this one. This one's mine. I found the same weapon I found last time, don't worry. Nothing happened. Alright, let's go up here. Not die this time.
Thank you.
Thank you, NoLang55, for the follow and welcome to the stream. Goodbye. Oh. Our guys were right on top of that, too. Oh man, heavy attacks with Midna are absolutely brutal, though. I will give her that. I hope you get caught in this, please. Ah, he got knocked down by it. Good enough. Oh, cool. I wasn't targeting him. Eh. Midna's alright, but she's honestly not the greatest character I've played as. I missed a chance at an ultra for that. Got him. And I think now is about a good time to bail. Cause I do not want to die today. No, I do not. Get on your wolf and run. Thank you. Dude, smash in a couple days. I know. I've already got it prepaid and I'm ready to go. All I gotta do is walk in during the midnight and pick it up. I don't give a shit about you, Hylian Captain. Wait, yeah, I do. You're part of my mission. God damn it. Alright, going to save the Hylian Captain. Rudo's gotta be unlocked in adventure mode. How many characters do I need to unlock in adventure mode? I'm here! Even though I really don't want to be because I'm probably gonna die. Alright, cool. It's gotta be a health! Alright, cool. Damn it! Let's get a level up if we can, please. What's up, Mr. Cables? Three or four? Okay, which ones do you get from doing adventure mode? Because if it's worth doing, I might... Can I do adventure mode yet? Yeah, I can do adventure mode. Come on. Do something, come on. You know what I want you to do, come on. No, he actually got me that time. Damn it! Can you not while I'm trying to fight your enemies or your friends or whatever? Jesus. What's up, 144th? How you doing? Welcome back. Rudo, Agatha, Zant, and Girahim are the unlockables. Oh, cool. I actually kind of want to get the DLC, but I don't know if I want to get it right now. I might wait a little while and then get it. Oh, is the Keep Boss already here? Amazing. Yeah, Quad, how do we get Ganondorf? Because that's all I care about, is playing as Ganondorf. Uh-uh. Is the Keep Boss really bouncing? You know what? All of you. Of course there'd be unlockables on this, dude. It's a Dynasty's Warrior clone. Like, why wouldn't there be unlockables? Can they really not kill the Keep Boss? Is the Keep Boss just kicking it there and they are unable to, like, assist? Really? Hylian Captain, you are a goddamn disgrace today. I am just, oh, my entire team. It's like playing TF2. Like, look at that. You could have, like, sneezed on him. You could have farted from across the map and killed him. And nobody did a thing, and I'm where the fuck's my team? Oh, good for me. Is it gonna be another sealed weapon? I hope not. Come on, one more. Come on, give me an opening. Come on, dude. Just fucking hook it up with an opening already so I don't have to just hammer away at you. There it is. I like how you just bitch slap him into the next century. Yeah, next century, and he just goes flying. Ganon is from Club Nintendo. Is he really? That's unfortunate. Allied troops have defeated Redead Knight. Cool. Cool. Oh, right, I need to open this. What did I get? Damn! All right. Fuck the bridge. I am my own bridge. You know what? While we're at it, let's just turn around. And, come on, everybody. Get nice and close. Oh, baby. Oh, I know where this is going. I remember this boss. Oh, yep. There it is. Hey, I already took this outpost. You can't have this. Uh-uh. Bounce. Bounce, homie. Get. Uh-uh. You don't get to walk away. Get out of here with that. All right, let's go take on Agarakarok.
Fireball! Oh, no, you don't.
Yeah, seriously, I got a book. Let's go. Where is Agarak? Yeah, there's a way we can reach them. It's called me. Ha! Yes! Use the hook shot to attach the targets. Okay, how do I attach the targets? Capture the west square. Got it. Do not let Lana flee. Alright, so I need to head over to that keep. Got it. I'll cut through here. Here we go. Alright. In a minute, I have to capture West Square first! Down. Now I gotta get down there. Lana, you're doing fine. Don't you die. Oh, I gotta cut through down here to get to her. Got him. Yes, dude, DJ Pwn, nice. Well, it's down beneath my stream, but yes. This is a Shure SM7B, and oh baby, oh baby. Yeah! Got gifts for everybody! Big gifts, big money! Get down, dude. Come on. Okay, come on. But yeah, no, this is a Shure SM7B, and it's a wonderful, wonderful microphone. Come on. Can you die soon? Like, really soon? Come on. A little bit more? A little bit more? A little bit more. Come on. Come on, more. Done. Good.